This earth, our mother, provides us all that we need, giving life to everyone. It is a gift that we have received. Therefore, it is our responsibility, our duty to care for this gift. But what have we done to it? What have we done to Mother Earth? She has provided us with everything, but we've not shown her any respect or gratitude. Now, time has come for us to be more responsible.
Napakaganda ng nangyari itong ating International Coastal Cleanup 2015. Napakaganda po ng pangyayari ito dahil nakita natin na pwede naman pala tayong magsama-sama, pwede pa tayong magtulong-tulong. Ang kailangan lang pala natin ay awareness.
Meron din pala akong magagawa para sa ating nature. Meron din pala akong magagawa para sa ikabubuti, hindi lang ng sarili ko, para din sa ibang tao.
For ICC 2015, we have experienced many things such as coordinating, collaborating, and communicating with the various sectors of the society.
We should really start on ourselves. Because seeing that kind of amount of trash beside the ocean, we really see a lot of traces of consumption. As for me, I really want to simplify my life, to consume less, to use less, so that I won't be contributing more to the solid waste.
Makita mo yung mga tao na masayang nagtutulungan sa paglilinis, maski mahirap kasi nga yung mga dagat o ilong natin is marumi.
Ramdam kami ng pag-asa na meron pa tayong panahon, meron pa tayong pagkakataon para ituwid yung mga pagkakamali ng mga natin. Katulad niya yung mga kalat sa tabing dagat. Walang iba kung hindi tayo yung mga tao ang nagtapon.
Maganda kung may unity. Kasi napapabilis yung trabaho natin.
I hope na sana pagpatuloy po natin kung ano po yung mga nagpisahan po natin lalo-lalo na po sa kagandahan ng ating kinabukasan para sa next generations.
All the volunteers that came around and participated in the ICC 2015. It is an opportunity for us to come together and cooperate to make it so that Mother Nature is given its due. It's given the greatest thanks for giving us everything that we need. So the 10,000 volunteers that came, I want to thank you so much. And hopefully next year we double the number. We involve all the communities to have more success in our endeavors. Thank you so much.
Thank you.